This is my ioBridge microcontroller. I soldered two wires to the garage opener that I bought. It's basically the circuit board inside the garage opener. And then I hook it up to the wireless router. And then power the microcontroller. So as you can see, I'm going to test it with my iPod. This is basically my dashboard that controls the microcontroller. I'm going to press one of the buttons and you can hear the noise. My garage door is opening.